In this video, I want to describe the most important lesson that I teach to runners and coaches, and that is that the musculoskeletal system adapts much more slowly to training than the cardiovascular, the energy delivery systems, as well as the mental system. Let me state that again. The muscles, tendons, bones, ligaments, and fascia, our musculoskeletal system, adapts much more slowly than our heart, our lungs, our vascular system, our energy metabolism, as well as our mental system. But think about it, when we train, we feel our cardiovascular system, we sense our breathing patterns, and we perceive our effort level mentally. We don't feel the Achilles tendon being pulled tight at mid-stance and then shortening as we propel ourselves down the road. We don't feel our fascia and our IT band stabilizing each leg as we land with 2.5 to 3 times our body weight. What I've found is that it takes about 25 to 50% longer for the musculoskeletal system to adapt to the same training as the cardiovascular, energy delivery, and mental systems. As a result, you can't train at the maximum adaptation rate of the cardiovascular system. You've got to hold back some to allow the musculoskeletal system to catch up. That's the sweet spot in training. So my rules for injury-free running are, you must have a very slow increase in volume and intensity. And especially for new runners, because remember, it takes about 25 to 50% longer for the musculoskeletal system to adapt to training. Secondly, I recommend that you take down or recovery weeks every 3 to 5 weeks, or more frequently if you're often injured, to allow the musculoskeletal system a little extra time to catch up. Down weeks usually entail a 25 to 50% reduction in training volume, again, giving a little break to the musculoskeletal system. Thirdly, you need to injury-proof your musculoskeletal system. You need a routine to help build the body so it can better tolerate the stresses of running. So let's summarize. The most important lesson in running is that the musculoskeletal system adapts much more slowly to training than the cardiovascular, energy delivery, and mental system. Therefore, you must train at a reduced level to allow the musculoskeletal system to catch up. As I like to say, injury-free is the place to be. Utilizing this concept, I think it gives you a better chance of success in your running.